Captain Riker, I take you for somewhat of a bourbonista.
I enjoy the occasional old-fashioned. What gave you that idea?
All the bebop that I had to purge from the system when I took the chair. Speaks to your freewheeling, loosey-goosey, Kentucky mash kind of style.
Not a fan of jazz.
No, I am not. I like structure. I like meter. I like keeping tempo and time, which is why you will probably find this inspection boring for the likes of you two.
Oh, it's just all in advance of the fleet exercises for Frontier Day.
Well,
ensuring the condition of our starships would be boring?
Well, we won't be blowing things up. Taking or engaging in fire, crash landing expectedly or unexpectedly. You know, the usual for you boys. Nope. You will find our engines pristine, our hull intact, and you run your finger on pretty much any given surface here, you're going to find it dust-free.
No doubt. Indeed. Which is why Captain Riker and I would like to change course.
Where?
The Riken system.
That's at the edge of Federation space in the opposite direction of our intended course twice the time.
At half warp, double the speed, it's an even split.
And why would we do that?
Bragging rights. You show the efficiency of the new Titan. It's a great story for Frontier Day. It's the current former captain putting it through the paces, run a little coal through the engine.
And then final engineering inspection at Deep Space 4.
DS4 has been shut down for a year.
I believe the Admiral means DS-11, correct?
Yes, of course. 11.
Yeah. No.
No?
No. I have kept this train running for 5 years, 36 missions. You don't get where you're told to go by standing in front of it and then moving the track.
Respectfully, Captain, I am an admiral.
Retired. Congrats on that.
But I'm still a captain.
Without a chair. Titan's mine now. I'm really sorry, fellas. I love you. I do. I love reading about all your wildly exciting and equally irresponsible adventures, but I have orders that come down from actual officers whose pay grade are far above all of ours. So, request denied.
Sir, I'm sure if I spoke with LaForge, we could make up the time.
Hansen! Your loyalty lies with this ship. Not to old friends, former ex-Borg.
That's enough, Captain.
Thank you for the parting punctuation. I'm headed to my quarters. Hansen, you have the con. Gentlemen, I hope you find your room accommodation suitable. They were the best we could do on such short notice.
That went well.
Every moment that we're not en route for the writing system, my concern for Beverly grows.
How do we pivot?
Short of mutiny, I'm at a loss.